funny.
Nothing, Stella. It's just that you're one of a kind.
I can't help being naturally brilliant.
Does being naturally brilliant mean being naturally late? The new girls are naturally waiting for you.
We're on our way.
She was nasty to us when we were students. Now that we're graduated, she's actually worse.
Griselda's like a rock, hard and cold.
Welcome to Althea's School for Fairies, freshman students. To help you choose a course, the girls of the Winx Club have prepared a special greeting for you.
Fine, let's begin. Stella, dim the lights.
Consider it done. In the spotlight, where I belong.
Stella, come on. This isn't a fashion show.
Well, one thing's for sure. We now have their attention.
Hi, everybody. We are the Winx, and we want to show you what to expect as students of this school.
All right, Tecna, if you'd like to start.
We'll start with something simple. Oh, I don't know. How about a hologram?
Each one of you must discover why you chose to come here. Just find the magic inside you. It might be a love for music. Or it might be a love for nature. Each one of you must discover the power within you. So you shine brighter. And remember that every one of you is a fairy. You have your own magic. You just have to find it. Sorry, girls, but I have to go. Stella will be more than happy to help you.
Okay, let's put our goggles on, girls, before we start with the incandescent light spells. Now, guys, light is an element. What are those? Leftovers from a welder's convention? Et voila! You girls look much, much better.
I'm sorry I can't stay with the girls. You know that, Kiko. But I've been looking forward to this moment for so long. Ready to go to Gardenia?